Okay, so Hoho, you actually started the first promotion, or wrestling promotion, in Hong Kong.
Yeah.
Why did you decide to do that?
Well, I was a wrestling fan since I was 8 years old. So at that time, I wanted to go to a wrestling school. But then I asked my mom, I asked my dad, they said they cannot. So at the end, they bring me to a judo class for like about 4 or 5 years. And then until I graduate from high school, I realized that there are no wrestling promotion or wrestling school in Hong Kong. So I decided to open one, and myself traveling to places like UK, traveling to Japan, traveling to Taiwan to learn some wrestling skills, come back to Hong Kong, teach the rest of the guys.
So what is the wrestling scene like in Hong Kong now?
We are the only company in Hong Kong that doing wrestling shows. We do shows about 2-3 times a year. Most of our wrestlers also wrestle in Asia regions such as Japan, Malaysia, Singapore, Thailand, Taiwan, kind of places like that.
So what does it mean for you to be representing Hong Kong and your promotion in the Cruiserweight Classic?
It means to me a lot, right? In Hong Kong, the wrestling market in Hong Kong is not very big. We don't even have a lot of wrestling program on TV. So without a lot of support, without a lot of resource, but we can still make it to the world stage, I feel really proud of that.
And you also took part in WWE's tryouts in China recently, correct?
Yes, I did.
What was that like for you?
That was a really, really great experience. They got about 30 participants over there. Most of them are like former China national team athletes. Some of them come from judo, come from boxing, bodybuilding, kind of CrossFit. Some of them are even champions in China. And these are all great people. They spend a lot of time in the sports business. And yeah, this is a really, really great experience for me meeting great people in China.
What does it mean for you that WWE, you know, considered you to be one of the people included in those tryouts?
I feel really, really happy for that. Representing Hong Kong, this city, so really happy for that. Hello. How are you?
Keep telling them how good I was.
Yeah, Coach Bloom is really, really nice coach, and he cheat people in China, the participant, really nicely.
All right, good. Thank you very much for your time, Hong.
All right, thank you. Thank you.